Hi, my name is Alexa Bromersky, and today we are on set for Italian Vanity Fair shooting Millie Bobby Brown.
I love photo shoots. I think it's definitely a way of expressing yourself through clothes, different brands, different styles. Myself a lot through clothes, depending on what mood I'm in that day, but mostly, yeah, I've never really put anything on that I feel isn't me. I still don't choose my own outfits. My mum and I, we're definitely a collaboration, a team, but she knows my style very well, so I feel like she gets me. I also just can't be bothered to wake up and choose, so she kind of, it's already laid on the bed for me, including the socks.
Millie Bobby Brown is so cool to shoot. She has so much energy. She comes on, she blasts her music. She starts singing to Tina Turner, to Beyonce, to some Cyndi Lauper, some Whitney Houston from back in the day. That was my generation stuff. She was just dancing around. She was climbing up on here. She was swinging from the rafters. She's got ideas coming out of everywhere. She's in the diner in Williamsburg around sunset time. And she's the last one here. The chairs are already stacked up on the tables. There's some leftover coffee cups and milkshake cartons sort of hanging around. That, in contrast to her super over-the-top fashion, gave it a nice sort of edge.
I'm interested in so many different things, clothing, beauty, nails. I mean, I love all of that. So, and even fragrance. So I don't know, I've got so many options to choose from, so I'm just trying to take it one day at a time. I am very good at getting rid of my clothes. I do sometimes, if like something happened or like I was upset or extremely happy in an outfit, I will remember that outfit to be like that, and it would be hard for me to throw that away, but for rare things, I'm good at purging.